pretty good. I was able to a few videos ago I talked about a situation that happened that like threw me into a bad state of mind. And so today I got a nice apology from my friend who said some things that were hard for me to handle emotionally. So that was nice and uplifting, and so it's been a nice day communicating with him. And sometimes I felt really good throughout the day, but other times I start to feel the anxiety coming back up, and so, for example, me and Brandon are doing laundry, and folding the clothes and putting them away, and I was talking to him about it. It was either today or yesterday, but he said, if you need to just take some time to go talk to Shadow Roach, you can do that, just let me know, and you could just go in the other room and you can talk to her, and because I find that I can't, at least not yet, do it as well in my head, talking to my darker self. And encouraging and loving my darker self. A lot of the times I feel like I actually need to say the things out loud verbally for me to hear them, to encourage and love myself. And I know I already showed you how I talk to Shadow Roach, and it's kind of interesting. I was explaining it earlier to Brandon and to Lolly that it's almost like there's three different entities within me that all make up me, where there's the shadow me, the shadow self, Shadow Roach, who's the darker, the needy, the clingy, the scared one, and who's just needs like reassurance and attention all the time. And then there's, not all the time, sometimes they all come together and they can all get along and do okay. And then there's the light Roach. I guess it'd be like maybe Angel Roach. There you go. Angel Roach. She is just full of love and compassion, and so when Shadow Roach starts going dark and starts getting needy and scared and worried and trying to figure out what to do and overthinking, and then Angel Roach, I can call on her, and I say, okay, Shadow Roach, I know that you feel nervous. I'm sad. And it's okay that you feel that way, and it's okay that you feel nervous about making these videos, and it's okay that, you know, you don't want to reveal too much information about different situations and stuff and make things really personal if anyone were to watch it and then get offended. And I understand that you have that fear. And then the Shadow Roach will respond back, but I am afraid. I'm afraid that I'm gonna make someone upset, and then someone's a bit much about whatever conversation that I had with them, or they're gonna get hurt, or they're just gonna hate me. And not wanna just get mad at me. And then I switched it over to Angel Roach. And she says that assumptions, and you're making up stuff, and you don't, no one's been upset about these videos at all yet, and you've only encouraged people to be their truer selves, and to actually, like, be honest about who they are and how they feel, and people really appreciate that. So you don't need to be scared that someone's gonna react poorly. And if they do react poorly, that's because of their own perspective, their own view. Doesn't mean that what you're doing is wrong or bad or negative or anything. You're only doing what you need to do to heal. And I'm right here with you, okay? And then the gray roach, the neutral roach, she's just sitting there, watching them go back and forth, and listening, and like, alright, I'm here guys, come on, bring it in, and the gray roach is maybe like the one who just kind of, like, is like the mediator, and just, alright, you're so loving, little angel roach, thank you so much for being so loving. And little Shadow Roach, you're so dark, and you make such cool, creepy art, and you're such a freak, and I love you so much, and you're depressed, and that's okay, I love you through your depression. And then the middle Roach is like, I'm right here, and so, Angel Roach, Shadow Roach, and Gray Roach. We're all just chilling, all three of us, just kicking it. Thanks for watching me do a little shadow work. Guess it was shadow and angel work. Cozy warm shower and get clean. Laundry's all done for the most part. And it's gonna be time to make yummy, yummy dinner. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I love you guys.